Hi, I'm going to demonstrate a barcode and QR code reader application developed using GUI development framework and JetBar library. Barcode is an optical machine readable label that is attached to an item and that records information related to that item. QR code is a trademark for two-dimensional barcode. These two codes can be read by any web device with QR and barcode reader application. So here I'm going to launch my application. So here we have two radio buttons to scan QR code and barcode. We can go for anyone, like I'm going for QR code. We can select image from a storage media or from a camera, live camera. So I'm going for a storage media. These images are already stored in a standard folder and that path is given to this application. So we are having two images. I'm selecting one image and going for a scan. So here we can see the result and we can go for next image where we can select the image and go for scan. Here we can see the different result. We can clear the result also. I'm returning back to home option. Now we can go for video scan. Now we have to select video source, apply. Here I'm detecting one QR code, QR image through camera. Here we can see the result. I'm clearing the result, returning back to home also. Now we can go for barcode scanning. We have same two sources, storage media and live camera. Can go for storage media and select one image. Here we can see the result easily. We can go for next image. You see the result. I'm clearing the text box and returning back to the home option. Again we can go for video scan for same barcode. Same thing, we have to select video source, apply. Now we can see the result.